after lackluster results, we had to resort to a shotgun because the 9mm 22 and 357 were very boring. 16 gauge, however, did the trick.